in gratitude for the hope of Christ given to us, and to further that hope throughout the world through the ministries of this congregation, let us offer our gifts to God.